ready to explode.
And you know what I'm talking about.